the collection of garbage and segregating it at source from the household itself, even though the panchayats are trying to put a system in place, nobody seems to be serious about it. So my department has passed a circular. Unless and until the panchayat department certifies through the BDO that a proper garbage disposal system is in place for more than, this is all for new units which are coming up, for more than 4 units coming up in any panchayat area, then those particular construction, who are doing the construction, those people will be responsible for managing their garbage in consultation with the local self body, that is the panchayat. And if this system is not in place, we will not be issuing them either the completion certificate or the construction license itself when it comes to the panchayat, because it is the responsibility of the panchayat, and we will take penal action against the panchayat as well, because we have waited too long. We gave them more money, we have increased how much money is placed at the disposal of the panchayat. As you know, next to the airport it is 9 lakhs. We are further going to increase that. Other panchayats where garbage is generated, fares are there, more garbage generation is there, we give 7 lakhs. No panchayat gets less than 5 lakhs. Even that we are going to increase. And with ODF having been launched in a big way in Goa, and when we talk of a clean and green Goa, we have to keep the panchayat areas clean. So we are putting the responsibility and the onus on the panchayats to do this. And those who are not able to do this, you cannot have any new development taking place in terms of huge residential complexes coming in. Common man will get it. He builds one house, there is no restriction for him. If it is a unit of 4 units, absolutely no problem. The common man is not impacted. Only big development is going to be affected, because unless they put their garbage system in place where there is scientific management of garbage, I don't think we are inclined to give them permissions. For management of garbage, for segregation of garbage, for managing garbage scientifically, BDO is responsible as the nodal officer. He obviously does it with the secretary. So they will be held responsible. They will not be able to clear any project unless this is put in place. So it is as simple as that. So it is a good coordination between Goa Waste Management Corporation and the panchayat bodies.